If you're making a claim against your own insurance company, let's say an uninsured motorist claim or an underinsured motorist claim, they have a duty to deal with you in good faith. Now, they don't always do that, even though they're your insurance company. So even if you're making a claim against your insurance company, you need to have a lawyer on your side protecting your interests, because they have a lawyer helping them out, even though they're supposed to be on your side.